Hey, Facebook, I'm Pastor Pete. I'm right here to teach you the word today. You see, I'm reading the Bible. You know, right here, Matthew chapter 4, verse 4 said, man shall not live by bread alone, but by ice cream, soda, water, and lemonade. All that kind of stuff like that. Yeah, that's what it say.
Excuse me? I think it says that man should not live by bread alone, but from every word that proceeded out the mouth of God.
Who the heck are you?
Well, I'm sitting in the congregation listening to the word, Pastor Pete.
Did I ask you anything?
No, but what you said is incorrect.
Huh?
I appreciate if you know how that in my face.
Yeah, like I'm down. Let me tell you something. Yeah.
What that mean?
You, mind your business.
Mind my business?
Mind your business. That's why I got to say about some people. And I want to mind their business.
I'm here in this congregation, brother.
Don't proud of me.
Well, sir. I thought this was a Bible study. I was just putting my input in.
Well, that's not ask a question.
All right. Well, we don't have to get all hostile.
Well, FIFA. Sometimes others just don't know how to run their business.
Well, anyway.
Yeah, anyway. Like I said, when I'm teaching the word, I don't need nobody all out of my conversation. You gotta tell me something. See what I'm saying? I ain't playing. I'm the man.
I think I'm finna lead your congregation, because this is what we get. If we don't read the Bible ourselves, we'll never know what the Bible's saying.
Well, read it.
I am going to read it.
Well, read it.
I am going to read it.
Good. Now get out of here. Get on out of here. Go.
Hey.
Oh, so you got a little ass. He got a little angry, y'all. Look at him. He angry.
I'm not angry. I just want you to behave yourself. Pastor P.
Nosy. All right, we're going to see y'all later. We'll talk to y'all tonight. We'll talk to y'all later. See y'all later.
Bye, y'all. God bless.
Yeah. God bless America. Yeah.